think our role in conservation is raise a lot of funding and awareness for the plight of tigers in the wild.
Pretty just about issue about in Sumatra. We've been supported by Dreamworld since 2004. It's recognized now as the best hope for long-term survival of wild Sumatran tiger.
Over the last 100 years, we've seen the tiger population crash by well over 95%. That means our relationship with these on-ground conservation initiatives like Flora and Fauna International is so important.
To do good work in conservation of this kind, you have to be consistent.